Allah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا
قال الله تعالى في كتابه أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. You see in the creation of the most gracious. Upon it once more, can you see any flaw? He distinctly wants us to see and be witness that there is no. Are we assessing the beauty of this creation? Or do we claim that it is difficult instead of this perfection? There is love and hatred. There is justice and tyranny. Day and night, good and bad, health and sickness, life and death. If it was possible to see the bigger picture, we could also imagine able to see anything if there was only one color, no shadow. Would you be able to hear anything if there was one note, one sound, one pitch? But we have a will. Size our will, limited will, and it is against the justice. We disturb the harmony. And that's his definition of injustice. That's the cause of injustice. Lies, you're committing injustice. Every time you consume, you take something into your mouth. Said, there is an act of charity, sadaqah, to be given for each part of the human who establishes justice among the creation. Justice is not to distribute equally, but to put things into their right places. Was thinking about justice and prayed Allah Ta'ala that He showed him what justice is all about. Oh Lord, show me your justice. And Allah Ta'ala responded, Ya Moses, you do not believe in my justice? Of course I do. Watch what will happen. But show patience and do not intervene. So Moses goes there and starts waiting. Hides himself behind a tree. After a while, a man stops with his horse to drink water, and as he was leaving, he drops, takes it, and disappears. After a while, the man with the horse realizes that he did not have the gold. The man with the horse doesn't. The old man, who is blind, sitting there innocently, is getting killed by this horse for no reason. Moses cannot stay silent anymore and question, Oh Lord, you sent me to see the mother of that child. After the father died, the man did not pay what is due to the boy. Committed injustice. So the bag of gold actually belonged to the child. The old man who claimed to be blind pretends to be blind. He's actually a bandit. And once he came across with the father, or the man with the horse, and he asked money, but he did not give him, he killed the father of the man with the horse. So he was killed by the son of the man. He actually murdered. Moses was amazed. What justice in the presence of Allah Ta'ala is. Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim. Oh, the most merciful, most compassionate one, you love the 44 divas. You have created us as your supreme creation. Enable us to live this life, fulfilling our responsibilities as your son. You have blessed us with this beautiful religion of Islam. You have given us iman. Protect our iman, protect our religion, and give us ihsan. Give us strength against the trials of this world. Ya Kawi. Give us strength so that we can bear the difficulties. Ya Wahid, you say that our faith is not completed unless we open our hearts. We love each other for your sake. Open our hearts to love and compassion so that we love each other for your sake. Ya Wahid, bring unity to Ummat Muhammad. Enable us to unify our actions. When you test us with little difficulties, little hardship, and see us impatient, Ya Rahman, do not increase your trials upon us. Enable us to be thankful for the bounties that you pour upon us. Increase our wisdom so that we see reality and we see perfection in your creation. Ameen, ameen, wa alhamdulillah.
سلم عليه كثيرا 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 وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى جميع الانبياء والمرسلين والاولياء والصالحين وعلى ملائكتك والمقربين وعلى اهل طاعتك اجمعين من اهل السماوات والارض الارضين ورضوان الله تعالى على ال رسول الله واصحابه اجمعين امين امين والحمد لله رب العالمين بسم الله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ان الله يامر بالعدل والاحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون.
Allah commands justice, the doing of good and generosity to one's fellow man. And He forbids all shameful deeds and injustice and rebellion. He instructs us that we may receive admonition. Almighty advises us so that we remember.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu an Muhammadan rasulullah. Ashhadu an Muhammadan rasulullah.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. ومن الناس من يعجبك قوله في الحياة الدنيا ويشهد الله على ما في قلبه وهو ألد الخصام، وإذا تولى سعى في الأرض ليفسد فيها ويهلك الحرث والنسل، والله لا يحب الفساد. وإذا قيل له اتق الله أخذته العزة بالإثم، فحسبه جهنم ولبئس المهاد. ومن الناس من يشري نفسه ابتغاء مرضات الله، والله رؤوف بالعباد.
الله أكبر.
سمع الله لمن حمده.
ربنا لك الحمد.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. يا أيها الذين آمنوا ادخلوا في السلم كافة كافة ولا تتبعوا خطوات الشيطان إنه لكم عدو مبين فإن زللتم من بعد ما جاءتكم البينات فاعلموا أن الله عزيز حكيم هل ينظرون إلا أن يأتيهم الله في ظلل من الغمام والملائكة وقضي الأمر وإلى الله ترجع الأمور الله
أكبر
سمع الله لمن حمده
ربنا لك الحمد
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله
أكبر
الله
أكبر
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله